and tops meant to be worn at the gym say, I'm not sweating, I'm glistening.
Well, I'm being told two separate stories and I'm sick of listening.
Exercising at the gym feels like exercising my inner critical demons from the pits of
hell.
I'm actively displaying my worst fear, sweating in public. Running on a treadmill is a double workout because as my heart accelerates, my mind races and my eyes dart, scanning the gym for people who might be judging me. I have anxiety attacks from the mere act of thinking about raising my hand in class because the desks are placed so close together. I have legitimate concerns that my sour cream and onion aroma might knock someone out.
Measure up. I refuse to measure up. I will not attach my femininity to experience.